Day two.
It's day two. We are here at a Shore Celebration. It's a pretty bad day, not gonna lie.
Yeah. It's,
and the race canceled. This is a great day.
Yeah.
But literally you just canceled like
an hour before. Literally at 10 o'clock.
Yeah.
The show
before the photo op. Like, we are choking ourselves. It's not ideal for not choking. Look at this. Buddy's hair is like really wet.
Stringy though.
Yeah, it's perfect. Like, she got rid of it.
I got it.
Rich history of the franchise and dive into the current and future album. Later this afternoon, get ready to take a deep dive.
They really made it fast.
Literally. Yeah, they rushed it.
They could do it and out.
But we got to see end cosplay. Yes. So that was pretty cool. That race showed up really.
It really brought the day down because literally today was usually race and air.
So yeah. And they released the episode 9 trailer.
Yeah.
I don't know how to feel about it. The name is, what was it? The Rise of Skywalker? We gotta rewatch it though.
Yeah,
it was hard to hear.
Chocolate frosting with like chocolate candies, and it's chocolatey.
Excited to have you back at Celebration. We are excited to have you back as K2.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for stopping by the stage. We have way more from Star Wars Celebration. Stay right with us.
Also, I don't know if we vlogged this, but
here's our photo with Erin Kellyman, aka Emphasis.
Mm-hmm. And look, you can see our costumes.
I drenched Buddy in water.
Yeah.
For the effects. It's worth it though.
I think the customers are pretty good over here. I mean,
she was super nice. She
very friendly.
She was awesome.
Also, the good thing is, in this picture, the thing is peeling, but you can't see it really.
That's us.
Yay.
Hair's completely nice. In case you can't tell, we are out of there and out of costume.
Yeah.
We're back to our normal. We're heading to McDonald's hopefully to get some food. I look like a starving skinny kid, but I'm repping my boys over there. And yeah.
Quick.
We found a bunny.
Yeah, I mean, in actuality, he's probably 10 feet away from us, but you know, camera zooms. So, we just wanted to record this before he runs away.
Because we don't see bunnies like this in New York. We're back at our hotel. Day two, yeah. So, Riz canceled. Literally just canceled an hour before, and we're like, oh my god, that really sucks. As soon as I thought I was getting a photo with him today, literally, he canceled an hour before the photo op. So, it's not even like yesterday or anything. And then, supposedly, he was still going to take photo ops tomorrow, but then he canceled entirely. So, that really sucked. And towards the end of the day, we ran into so many friends, it was wild.
John Boyega.
Yeah, oh my god. My Oscar favorite. Was there and he was taking autographs and pictures and I cried.
John Boyega spent 30 minutes taking pictures with fans.
Damn, really?
He just jumped in the crowd and just took 30 minutes autographs and pictures.
Damn, oh, I'm so frustrated I wasn't there. I didn't know this was happening. We did it. I just took it. We literally got to Chicago by ourselves. It's a wild ride.